Let's see what is my favorite phone brand. Let's see. Come on, give me the best one. Give me the best one. Of course, the Brutolon phone. Let's see my Euro 2024 prediction. First place, let me think. The third place, he goes to Romania, of course, confirm. Second place, he goes to, let's see the teams first. Netherlands, of course, confirm. The biggest flop will be, I think, the biggest flop will be Indonesia, of course. And the winner, let's see, the winner will be Cristi se uită cu luneta, Portugal, of course. We have only one day left to start the EK. Let's see who will be the winner. Revelazione ridiculous. Let's close the eyes. Let's stop the screen. 1, 2, 3. Let's open the eyes and surprise. Winner Ucraina, Revelazione Serbia, ridiculous, Deutschland Germany, of course. Again, why not? Let's see what is your favorite food. Let's see. The favorite food from Lucinta Luna is satay, of course, satay. It's the best food in Indonesia. What is the best TV in Indonesia? A, Gundogan TV, B, Bung Tawel TV, C, Kaka TV, D, Omega TV. Let me think, the best TV in Indonesia. Let me think. Let's use the power of my mind. Let me think three times. 1, 2, 3. Let's see which one to choose, which one to be. According to me, the best TV in Indonesia is the Battle of Surabaya, of course. I just opened another pack from Leader. Let's see what players we got. Let's see. First one is from Greenland. Okay. George Kagarunis. He is the god. He is the best player in Greenland ever and ever, all time. Second one, Italy. The flag of Italy. Ronaldo Zlobuzai. He plays for Liverpool. He is also the god. And the last one, he's from Romania. Of course, Bogdan Stanciu from Galatasaray Istanbul. He is the best one from Romania all time. Let's see Euro 2024 groups prediction. Group A, Deutschland, Scotia, Hungary and Switzerland. Let me think first Deutschland and the second one, Hungary. Group B, Spain, Croatia, Italy and Albania. I will go first with Croatia and the second one, let me think, that's difficult. Albania, of course. Group C, Slovenia, Dan Armeanca, Serbia, Angliatera. I will go with Angliatera and Serbia. Group D, Polonia, Netherlands, Australia and Frankreich. Frankreich and Netherlands. Group A, Belgium, Slovenia, Romania, Ukraine. I will go with Romania and Belgium. And Group F, Turcia, Georgia, Portugalia, Czechia. I will go with Portugalia and with Turkey. Let's see. Like this will be. I am 100% sure. Bro, what is your favorite girl? Let me think, my favorite girl. Everybody knows I don't have to think. Lucinta Luna, of course. Let's see who will win Asian World Cup. Let's see. Japania cu Catran. Japania. China cu Iran. China. Indonesia cu Sud Corea. Indonesia. Malaysia cu Arabia. Malaysia. Let's see. Japania cu China. Japania. Indonesia cu Malaysia. Indonesia. Japania cu Indonesia. Let me think. Let me think. Lucinta Luna, Indonesia, of course. Who is the most famous in Indonesia? A. Vina Garot. B. Lucinta Luna United. C. Trobut. D. Suzuki Asep. Let me think. Most famous in Indonesia. Let me think. Let's see. Let's use the power of my mind. And the most famous in Indonesia, according to me, is Siskaya Ceker Babat F, of course. Let's see. Manche să nu uite bracket. I don't know him cu Antonio Marciano. Cârnat cu Antonia. Comisarul cu Sven-Goran Eriksen. Comisarul. Doni Becu cu Marcel Rașchetă. Vana Bisoco cu Gigi Sanchi. Vana Bisoco. Hari de Donchi Măgaru cu Vana Bisoco. Hari de Donchi Măgaru. Bârnofarines cu Salată Beof. Bârnofarines. Luc Umbră cu Varanu. Antonia Elgasing cu Antoni Marțianu. Antonia Elgasing. Marcel Rașchetă, comisarul, of course. Hari de Donchi Măgaru cu Vana Bisoco. Hari de Donchi Măgaru. Varanu cu Bârnofarines. Comisarul cu Antonia Elgasing. Antonio Elgasing. Bruno Farines cu Harry the Donkey Magaru. Harry the Donkey Magaru. Harry the Donkey Magaru, Antonia El Gasing, le meeting, le meeting, le meeting, leci, leci. Harry the Donkey Magaru, of course. He is my favorite player for Manchester United. Leci, my FIFA card for this Wednesday. Leci, leci, come on, come on. Give me the best campionat and the best team. Come on, come on. La Liga, Villarreal. Centre attacke midfielder 78, 81, 67, 84, 64, 69, 74. I am the worst player in La Liga ever and ever, all time. Please shut up, bro. Don't say anything about football. Let's see my knowledge. Let's see, let's see. Let's see. Great job, great job. I have 1.2 million knowledge football ball. I am really good. Maroi, spell my teacher name. T-U-T-I, tot. R-A-H-A-I-U. Tot Rahatu, of course. Top 10 goalkeepers, let's see, let's see. Mike Manguru, number 9. He is really good. I don't know him. Edwin Samsaro, number 3. Luigi Dollar Number, number 8. Let's see, let's see. Schweinsteiger, number 6. I know him. He's from Poland. Marcel Andrei Stanga, number 5. Petre Cehu, number 2. Donald Trump, of course. Let me think. 7 or 10. 7. Number 1, of course, Donald Trump. Dida from Brasilia, number 4. Manuel Cinelo, number 7. And number 10, the worst goalkeeper, Petre Schmirgel. Who best Indonesia player? 1. Gulu Gulu Kante. 2. Yamal, 3. Meko, 4. Tako Akambi. Let me think, best Indonesia player, let's use the power of my mind. According to me, the best Indonesian player is the teenage prodigy, of course, Kurian Dayulian. Top 10 talents in football, let's see. Pedri, of course, he plays by Real Madrid, he's really good. Number 7. Makelele, of course, number 9. Everybody knows Makelele. He's from France. Yamil Dumil și Adumil, number 2. Jamal Manivela, number 5. Zere Merikenei, number 6. Richie Rich, number 10. He is really good, I don't know him. Victor Roque, number 8. Florin Würsel, of course, number 1, of course, number 1, numero 1. Jamie Bainey Chitară, number 4, and number 3 is Cârnaciu from Manchester City. Who is the best Ronaldo in the world? 1. Ronaldo Vinavaton, 2. Ronaldo Rosario, 3. Ronaldo Cristian, 4. Ronaldo Kentec. Let me think, best Ronaldo in the world, According to me, the best Ronaldo in the world is Rolando Djokovic Dodido, of course.